Oh damn, I need help to see. I have chains on my brain from the strain of the mental corruption erupting through this industry. All I see is New York rappers back and forth on BET. See, I'm the first true Southern funkadelic preacher. Drank a yak and smoke a blunt and watch it get deeper. But not so deep, I have to perpetrate the game respect. Instead of judging me, you need to get yourself in check. And I'm not gonna be the wannabe you want to see. Oh no, I cannot sell my soul.
MJG for the night vote. What's it gonna be? Another year for the P. I am P in the street. Yes, it's me, the one who clutch when it's time to get explicit. It's coming from the truth and I can't get so dear with it. You thinking no turns or how it needs to be. I'm telling you how it is and what I has to live and what I got to give to the ears of the ones who wanna listen. Some don't understand, so they really don't know what they're missing. Hard times make hard heads out. You get respect being real, no sellout.
My Cadillac, the pimp, blast, taking your fast, smoking grass and all that. Players got the message, busters didn't attempt to listen, thinking that we was talking about that on the corner, fake pimping. Hell yeah, I'm that player from the underground, hard black assassin from the neighborhood of Orange Mound. They don't understand why they being society, the white people who run this nation got something against me. Me being a young black male with an education, teaching this pimping so the blacks will one day rule this nation. But every day another brother tries to kill me, jack me because of the poverty in communities where you either have to sell crack or jack, man. What I'm trying to stress to you is don't step to the fat man, because today I'm rapping, rocking shows and pulling hoes, but tomorrow I might be on the cut slanging dope. See, in the studio I'm killing fools vocally, but if it came down to it I could do it silently. Fuck the president, the media can quote me. Listen to them lyrics, fool, I ain't selling out shit.
Ain't no sellouts, it's the way that you go in it. That's the way you wanna go out, first of all. Never break up with them hustlers that you started with. Long as this happened to your clique, wanna couple it. Should've thought about it real hard. Now how could any group that's meant to be together be apart? And if you start with a strong mind, think with a strong mind. P-U-S-I-N-E, double S time. I'm in the lab, chief and hey, coming up we go. Pimp a pill, hit the reel, let the platinum roll. See, I was taught, thought the easy but the hard way. Hustle after hustle after hustle each and every day. I gotta stay down the earth cause I'm from Orange Mound. See, that's my hood, understood in the M town. Memphis bound players, pimp, type, black, strong, young, level-headed Tennessee. Hustlers got it going on, bad to the bone when I roam through the area. Carrier, automatic weapon for my barrier. When it's all over, what it is and what it's all about, stay true to your homies and your music, no sellout.
While a nigga's getting suited from the potent ass sesh. Looking back, damn,
Damn, I was wild as a juvenile. Mama showed love and she struggled for her only child. But like my dad, I was stuck in the streets. I never wanted to work hard, cause that shit ain't for me. Back then, only 16, ignorant and curious. Mom's getting furious, cause I wasn't serious. I said, fuck school teachers and the church preachers. I wanted to hang with my niggas with the street sweepers. Back in the day, selling herbs on Lamar Cove. Me and Squeaky doing citywide talent shows. Getting this, getting pissed, causing this shit. Cause it's so hard in this motherfucking business. I said many times, mama, I'ma make you proud. But I could never lead a thug life of Orange Mound. I'm on the corner drinking Thunderbirds, swinging rocks. They in my hand, cause the cops know about the matchbox. But I can't sell dope, rapping is the way, G. And this is just another day around the phone for me.
The phone rung, I was deep into a sleep. My thoughts is from that hate today, distributed on them streets. My world was constantly spinning from that Remy that was in me. And we ain't had stepped on them blocks, we cheap the plenty. A penny to be earned in the day is what I'm looking for, hoping for some kind of way to make a little more ducats. Fuck it, shit that I just needed, I just stuck it. Up head, nigga, might as well proceed to hustle like a P.I.M.P. MJ, fuck it, G. The nigga with the motherfucking clout, no doubt. The pimps is in the motherfucking house. B-F-I-T-O, Black Focus taking over. You know how I know? Give me the mic and I show ya. I teach ya. I reach ya with this pimpalistic knowledge. The shit a nigga learn back and break a bitch college. Started to hustle at the age of 11. Started making money when a nigga turned 12. Started to indulge at the age of 13. At 14, a nigga flat foot was raising hell in the motherfucker.
In this industry, I don't doubt that it's a bunch of niggas broke with a CD out. It ain't new to me, cause me and MJG had to struggle just to hustle down in Tennessee, in Memphis, trying to be a rapper. But rapping don't mean shit to Elvis, especially loving crackers. Plus I'm with a record label banking me and fucking me. Niggas always promising me shit that I will never see. Trick Buster always talking about we family. But while I was rapping, he was snouting up my royalty. So I got smart, hit the streets and said, fuck that. That's when this nigga named T-Money heard our first track. Pack him up, move him out straight down to Texas. Me and G riding drop top Lexus. Coming out hard on the charts in the Billboard. Second album dropping and we waiting on our first award. Niggas talking cause the crew ain't walking no more. And jealous busters trying to start shit over hoes. I don't know what is worse, living bad or living good. But the whole world reminds
see,
me of my
neighborhood. See, I'm a self-made hustler, trusting the niggas who think of two heads are better than one and ready to get the job done, son. MJG got his game in the street, so that makes me get loose in the studio. Though it was kind of hard as far as I could see. Growing up in the Orange Mound, Tennessee community. Could it be the future? Had love for a nigga who struggled through all type of shit for a bill or two. Still I do shows for my fans, cause my fans buy my tapes. And the tapes make my cheese, and the cheese keeps me straight. And I hate when the buster smile all in my face like a hoe and talk shit on the down low. Look out, punk mother. Fuck a sucker, niggas. My fingers getting tired of the trigger digger. Great shit, cause I don't want us boys to have to deal with the smell of the trick. I just kill pop a pill. If you can't hang with the stress, best wipe the big S off your motherfucking chest. Press issues, making sure they fully understood about a young nigga life in the motherfucking hood.
The hood, just another day in the hood.
No mercy, nigga. No mercy, nigga. No mercy, nigga. No motherfucking mercy, nigga. No 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 motherfucking mercy. Yeah. I got a true tale. You know what I'm saying? Some of this gangster shit. This gangster on the real tip. On the real tip. You know what I'm saying? Check this shit out. One nigga found dead in the bayou. That's the beginning of the story that I'm telling you. I was in the nine tray smoking a spliff on the strip. Seen a little cutie with some booty, stopped to shoot the gift. She was on my dick cause in the hood I had a little rank. She was the kind of hoe trying to take a nigga for his bank. But what she did not know, a nigga had a plan for that. Take her out to dinner, then knock that ass off in my Cadillac. All of a sudden my beeper started buzzing on the side of me, the code red 33. I knew it was MJG. Stepped to the mobile phone, G was talking crazy. This hoe heard some niggas say them laws are out to get me. That night I was dumping that bitch in the ditch. Did not know that I was doing it in the presence of a snitch. Got ghost from the scenery, thinking that I was scot-free. And now I'm ducking and dodging and hiding, trying to keep it low-key. Flipped out, riding in my hoodie on cloud nine, doing about 50 when a nigga passed one time. Now they got a nigga face down on the sidewalk, talking all that punk-ass rookie peacock talk. One was in my pockets, grabbing all my money and my beeper, rambling through the car. The pigs found my 9mm. I'm in the county calling G to come and bail me out. Wondering who is the snitch calling these laws, trying to sell me out. Oh no, my mind is getting paranoid. A nigga can't even trust his own homeboys. As a result, I'm always alone except for some of the hoes I bone. Most of the time I watch the news while I get my smoke on. Thousands after thousands on a lawyer who ain't doing shit. Locked up in this house, a nigga about to have a fucking fit. Last night I seen my face on the news, G. Some nigga worked for me, slipped and lost the Uzi. Now I'm on the run, living like a fugitive. I thought to myself, on the run, ain't no way to live. I thought I'd party hard and smoke and drink this century. Now I'm slowly dying in this penitentiary. No mercy, nigga. 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 No motherfucking mercy, nigga. No motherfucking mercy, nigga. No motherfucking mercy, nigga. Yeah, I'm trying to tell you fools what time it is. What time I'm saying? That jack and shit ain't nothing but a one-way road, boy. A one-way road, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
No motherfucking mercy.
I'm out of this one. I'm out of this. Smoke on, baby. Smoke on, baby.
The hammer hit the table, leaving me with 7 years. My history was shit, so I couldn't shed a tear. My future was a wall, surrounded by kids. Them laws got me locked down, damn, at an early age. The only thing I got is a lust for the streets. The shit I gotta learn and the shit I gotta teach. I'm living for the minute, motherfucker, whole hour. And I ain't picking shit up when it falls in the shower. My lady sends me pictures with a pussy in the air, but she ain't really there, so I don't really care. The only thing I got is a motherfucking dinner. So fuck what I had, cause where I'm at, I'm up for dinner. I got to be a winner in this motherfucking mix up. Get my shit together, scope it out and try to fix up some confidence to keep a real nigga going strong. The system is my house, the system is my home. The system was designed to keep a brother on his back. The system crackers caught me, that's exactly where I'm at. My lawyer was a snitch, got me framed, started bugging. My motherfucking phone and the judge was his cousin. It's hard thinking positive with negative around me, so I had to relate to the grounds that surrounded me. House in the mound where I chill with the niggas who respected a real nigga, calls him JG, respect them too. So I had to survive living my life with a street rule, stay cool. Disregard school and make my money, fool. Check it. It's hard to understand where I'm coming from. If you on the outside talking shit, looking in. Then again, if you was on the inside looking out, 9 times out of 10, you would probably be my friend. Nigga, how you figure? The system gonna help ya. The ghetto's where they put ya. The ghetto's where they kept ya. See, deep down in my heart, I had this urge to go astray and knock out all my problems in one ordinary day. The system got me thinking, cause I'm locked up in the tank. They saw a brother stroking, so they had to make his ship sink. So I can't get mixed up with the devils or no other. With Anna, Master T, I hate when it's a brother. None other than a bumped up, booting up, shooting up things in the wind. I'm in the pen, you outside looking in.
Your teacher, MJG. Look at me as I write my name on the board. Class, did you see my name? Do you understand my name? Well, listen. Okay. Class, today at Breaker Bitch University, we will teach young busters, player haters, and all of these weak, narrow-minded young sissies how to break a bitch. Now, really, it's so easy.
Mr. G, I have a question.
Yes?
Hip-hop today is different than it was in the 70s.
Uh-huh.
I want to know how to make everybody strong today. And if so, what procedures do we have to go through?
Look, check it out. First is what you have.
It's time to let the P-I-M-P in the fucking front door. One more. Nigga cutting paper on the down low and sell. Twisted in this white man's society. Why it be hard for his nigga when he try to be independent. Zone with a plan. You hate it cause you can't understand how I can rearrange and change how your daughter was raised and teach her how to constantly get paid when she's late. Ain't no use in being a freak of the city. You still ain't got no ducats. You want a Rolex or ride buckets, bitch? Listen, cause you got plenty of competition from these other hoes who think that you supposed to fall dead. Shout lane to the game. Don't worry, put them bitches in your pistol range. MJ fucking chick, setting your mind free with the type of knowledge class to start. Day number one and break a bitch cop.
And today, class, we have a guest speaker, Mr. Fat Mac. Please introduce yourself.
Good evening, class. Good evening. 8-Ball the Fat Mac here. I'm here to let you know that these bitches mean these busters no good. You see what I'm saying? Now, first of all, class, are there any questions?
Yes, Mr. 8-Ball. You being a professor of hypnology, tell me how these niggas let these hoes get them caught up in that fuck shit.
All right, buddy, check this out. Once again, here I come, pushing that funk into your ear. Do you recall 8-Ball, the player of the year? Come, cause I'm cool, and I'm cool, cause I'm calm, leaving hoes shell shocked like they fought in Vietnam, man. Some have game, but most of them can't handle this. Those that I think are stars end up being scandalous. Welfare recipients, crib full of rug rats. Boost a couple of shirts and now the bitch thinks she all that. Freakazoids have a nigga stepping up to me. Hoes that'll fuck you fast might be packing HIV. Me, I'm packing Jimmy hats, so a hoe won't give me that. Shit about she on the pill, knowing that her pussy killed. See through my education, illustrations were the key. See where I'm from, only busters have to pay a fee. Now you might ask, what can a nigga do to get started? Pull a hoe and go and roll and break a bitch car.
Yeah. Now that was a very nice lecture. And as I walked back over to the middle of the bulletin board, I kind of thinking I wanted to myself, and I look at my class, and it seems that you have more questions. Is there any more questions?
Yes, Mr. MJG, uh-huh. I have a question.
Yes.
In 94,
uh-huh.
Do you think any bitches are going to come up? Can any bitches be built?
Look, let me tell you.
Now, these bitches got a lot of game for a nigga, so that made me try to seek
how to break the house. What exactly would it take for me to make the bitch click? How damn quick could I make the bitch break the trick? How fucking long will it take to make my profit? And what kind of justice can this hoe do for my pocket? Talking space age pimping, similar to the oldies. In ways like keeping our business tight, not by trying to be gold. These niggas getting their game picked down to the bone. If you listen to what these hoes have to say, your money's gone. Niggas, focus on your own ground. Make up all your own rules. Don't be a fool, nigga. Bring that bitch on by the school. I got a class for that ass, and it started 7-3. I was up in 10 o'clock, break till 11. Preacher looks good for the smartest. Niggas in the school, or sir, break a bitch clock.
Okay, class, everybody just needs to settle down, everybody just settle down. We're gonna break in about 15 minutes, but we have one more lecture. Now, calm down, I'm gonna take one more question. Are there any more questions?
I wanna know, how can a ordinary buster like me, you know, who be paying the hoe getting regular bit of time?
Now, long ago, I grew up as a youngster in this shit, when all I wanted to do was stick my dick up in a bitch. That dope made my ears, and my ears bought me weed. And all I wanted to see was them young bitches on their knees. Uncle Sam, damn, can I get a job? See, I don't want to sell this dope, and nope, I don't want to get out and rob. Today, I was cooling like I usually do. I met this hoe after a show that wanted to chew me and screw. Now some bust-ass nigga would've fucked a bitch, but at break a bitch college, that's called tricking off your dick. On the corner, ain't no pimps, real players are low-key. I'm on the verge of a splurge, setting up shop in Tennessee. Ain't no future for the lame, ain't no love in this game. Do you fuck them hoes and trust them hoes and love them with no shame? 9 times out of 10, trick nigga, if you do break a bitch college, got a scholarship just for you.
Damn good class, wonderful graduates. I love them all. Now class, will you all join in with me for our school alma mater, and let's sing it. I'm proud to be at it. I'm not from America, bitch. College, I'm proud to be.
We're doing this shit once again for you fake ass niggas. Lay the fuck down, bitch.
Lay it down. You hoes, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down.
He got his head tilted back and on his face is a frown. Hold that nigga, that is thorough, bitch, so don't you clown. The sound and style of swisher after swisher. Oh, how I wish you would step so I could hit you with wicked shit. Slick and swift as I slaughter quick. I ought to flip what's fluid to show you how we be doing in this swab house. Federation that is, cat. You don't know how it's coming, cause you don't know where it's set. A Mac of all trades, a low cut, tight fade. We all paid, you'll get sprayed. So buster, behave. My flavor's too deep, please be. I ain't soft. I represent at all costs and always got my Nina Ross. So ease off, cause you marks can't hang with me. I got too much game in me, killing ain't no thing to me. Give a nut check, and I see your water breaks. I say that to say you're a bitch, and you ain't got what it takes to stop the funk mother from freelance jacking. Brush up on your skills, cause fool, I ain't lacking. With my hands on my dick, my click is thick, so don't clown. Bitches, we ain't playing. You hoes better lay it down.
Lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down.
Sunday morning, I'm still yawning from the night before. So much zest in my chest from the swishes I smoke. Oh, who is this hoe in the bed with me? I remember the pussy, but I don't remember her name, G. Grab me a swisher, cut it up and fill it with weed. Hit that hoe in the head, tell her to get out my bed, you damn freak. Jumped into the shower for an hour, it was hot as hell. Got dressed, then ran a gold comb through my curls. Walking out of the house slow, telling that hoe, come on, let's go. First I crank up the music, then hit the switch on my 6-4. Candy-coated paint, got the bitches at the bus stop. Sick, but at the same time on my dick thick. Beat a bitch quick, cause I'm sick, full of switches and my liquor. I'm a killer on them sticks. aggravated, hallucinating, trying to let go of my frustration. But some unlucky nigga gonna be a med patient. I got a 9 Uzi AK, but that shit don't matter. If I got her, I would rather tatter to splatter the guts of a nigga with no nuts. And if you step the swab, you will have to lay it down.
Lay it down, lay it down. You hoes lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes lay it down.
Here comes the one that says fire up, that cry and get high and get head rush. The number one gangster you can't touch, a bus. So stepping is the wrong way that you got to come against me. You best to do a drive by and be praying that you hit me. Cause nigga, if you miss me, I'ma have to drop my gat and take your ass way back. Cause way back in the day, I used to beat dopeies down just to get paid. Live my life as a hustler, selling drugs was my only J. My mom's was a trick hoe, I had nowhere to stay. And nigga, that's fucked up, all my homies are loners. I've been homeless for 10 years, so I'm known no counters. With bitches and prostitutes, pimps and killer thugs, my bones arresting me, so grind bosses spilling slugs. A good guy gone bad, me his fucking kid. Fix up my son inside from shit that my mama did. These low beats coming up, I'm serving those clicker bitches. My beef is still going off, I'm thinking of adding riches for dollars and cents. See, I gotta have it going on, been trapped in this hole for too motherfucking long. It's on,
30
it's on.
In my yard talking shit about a bitch, claiming to be the bitch's family, but they look like dirty tricks. Talking about why did I meet that hoe? Fuck that hoe, charge the hoe, break the hoe, house the hoe, bust it aside, it's pimp and go. Suckers, how the fuck you think that MJG is gonna slip? Only reason you mad, cause your sister couldn't pussy whip her back. Breaking check, taking pimp, nigga, constantly making money off your sister and your lady, nigga. I ain't trading, why did you niggas understand? I'm the pimp, she's the hoe. Now that I told you, now you know. Break that chain and let her go. Back on the track, shake that ass, make my money, make it fast. Get your heads full, bringing me check, bitch, bring me cash. Drop them panties that you starved over. Your mouth, slurping slob, all in his dick. He's the trick, use a bitch, do your job. When you do, get up and go, get your cheese, hit the dough, catch a cab, back to the lab, bring my motherfucking money, ho. Don't you ever front me with a lame lie about my bank. Oh shit, look out, bitch, duck a fist, catch a blank, yeah, ho. Now you know, I'm a pimp and I'm a clown, all upside your head, yeah, bitch, I'ma lay it down.
Lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. You hoes, lay it down.
Oh yeah, eight ball in this bitch, sitting crazy. Shots out to Point Blank, Jay Smooth, Lil Hang, Doug Mac, Lil Low, KB and T Mix, the South Circle in this bitch. MC Bree, my nigga Boo, JB, Lil Adrian, T Mud up in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? We all up in this bitch, New Orleans, we sending crazy shots out. Atlanta, my niggas top lock in Cincinnati. Memphis, y'all know y'all in this bitch. Orange Mound, thinking a motherfucker. The motherfucking Federation, Thorough, Renegade, Kapow. That nigga crime boss, we all in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Poison, Clan, Luke, Warren Lee, Lil Jez, all them niggas around this bitch. H-Town, Sunnyside, all them. Hello?
What's up, Bob?
What's up, MJ? What's going on, my nigga?
Shit, ain't too much, man. Just hitting this strip, man.
Yeah, you still in Memphis?
Uh-huh.
You need to come on down, man, so we can finish up this album.
Yeah. I hear we got some 5 plans in store for the next tape.
Yeah, it's going to be the shit for the 9-4.
Yeah, I know. I've been working on some fresh rhymes, and I know you know it's about this time, so I'm just going to let you know.
Yeah, look, I done made your reservations, man. All you gotta do is go to the airport and pay for the ticket.
Better?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I got about half an old hate up, man.
Bring it with you. I got a couple of tight stallions from the shake to boy.
Shit, dog, man. But go to folks and fuck with a nigga at the airport and shit, man.
Man, fuck them folks, man.
Shit, man. Yeah, that nigga travel, man.
Yeah. But hey, be on the flight, dog. We gotta go and do this shit.
Alright, dog.
Peace. Is the Fat Mac freaking on this fat track? Keep my khaki sagging and my gat in my backpack. Gangsta Memphis, homo players and Uber sprayers. But me, I'm just a hustler, fucking poetic rhyme sayer. Is a bizarre. We'll make a nazigga fall, then send him to the land of the Orange Mound Killer Clan. Him being the enemy, meaning he's not down with me. Meaning he didn't come up in the motherfucking mound with me. I got a posse thick as Hinds if you did not know. Some of them are jacking, but the other half slang dope. Gangsta, straight from the bottom, got him sick with this flavor that was made up by that nigga named T-Mix. Blast him, fuck them, let him eat the hollow tip. Snatch him like a bitch and then beat him with the pistol grip. Danger, anger, overload, explode. Go into my fuck the world mode. Lick him up, shot nigga.
Lick him up, shot, lick him, lick him, shot. Lick him, shot, lick him up, shot nigga. Lick him, shot, lick him, lick him, shot. Lick him, shot, lick him up, shot nigga. Lick him, shot, lick him, lick him, shot. Lick him, shot, lick him up, shot nigga. Lick him, shot, lick him, lick him, shot. Lick him, shot, lick him.
Just give me a motherfucking reason to demonstrate a pimpin' type of killing. I'm peeling caps in your motherfucking nose and I'm drilling holes in your coffin. Quite often I have to show these niggas who the boss and keep tossing these hoes upside the motherfucking wall. These bitches eating supper out my fine silk draw. Because I plays my cards and I likes the H-U-S, T-L-E, M-J fucking G. Ain't gonna be another buster in my future talking shit, cause he don't know who he fucking with. See, it's the P, I-M-P-I-N-G and me. It gives me totally about the M-O-M-O-N-E. Why these niggas fuck me with this bullshit, I don't understand. Shady ass buster, sticky ass hand. You up a cover when my motherfucking bomb drop on you and your crew, nigga, lick em up, shot.
We lick em shot, lick em, lick em shot. We lick em shot, lick em up, shot, nigga. We lick em shot, lick em, lick em shot. We lick em shot, lick em up, shot, nigga. We lick em shot, lick em, lick em shot. We lick em shot, lick em up, shot, nigga. We lick em shot, lick em, lick em shot. We lick em shot, lick em up, shot, nigga.
Southern funkadelic terrorists got them scared of this young nigga making a fat grip, being a lyricist. Kill with the motherfucking Glock if I'm forced to. Break a nigga off and leave him shouted and tattooed. Peace and much love to the niggas that I'm down with, the niggas that I clown with, that's down with this South shit. Hard from the start, so many players on my family tree, meaning there was many doing this shit before it came to hard times. Made a nigga write a lot of hard rhymes. Fuck, walk on a choke line, man, I got to get mine. Death wish click goes the clip in my piece. One in the chamber for the jackals and the crooked police. No more peace without a piece of nigga life will cease. For your hair and bone on the fat ride you creep. If you got nuts thinking that I'm soft and I'm not, lick em up, shot nigga, lick em up,
lick
shot.
Lick up the motherfucking nigga with his own type of rhythm. Get em up, nigga, nigga, get em up. If you wanna come jack it, step, make a move, cause I'm packing whatever it takes for me to get a nigga up on me. MJ, G rolling down the strip, dodge, dips, drinking crown. I'ma sip one more fifth. I'ma cheat six more splits. I'ma drop these sucker ducks. Run them over like Mack trucks. Dumping buses in the lake. I gotta dispose of my dead weight. Straight up, sucker nigga, you get popped. Fuck it with this click. Lick them up, shot nigga.
We lick a shot, lick a lick a shot. We lick a shot, lick them up, shot nigga. We lick a shot, lick a lick a shot. We lick a shot, lick them up, shot nigga. We lick a shot, lick a lick a shot. We lick a shot, lick them up, shot nigga. We lick a shot, lick a lick a shot. We lick a shot, lick them up, shot nigga. We made a joke, men are ramming up, blaming a joke. Men are ramming up, blaming a joke. We're sinking, murder. Lick a lick him up shot, nigga. Ladies, we're coming to dance in the 94. 8 Ball and MJG together with the South Circle and Papa Ruby scene. And we're gonna lick up shot to all them boys. Blah, blah, you know, the dance in the 94.
I duck and I dodge shit, but in the end I just can't win, I still end up getting hit. These hoes think I slang birds cause I'm living comfortable. Fool, I had to struggle cause my father ain't Cliff Huxtable. 22 years of hustling, now I'm paid, and every nigga and his mama think that they got it made. And these bitches out for a fact, nigga riches think they getting a nigga sprung cause I'm getting into them riches. I'm a player, not an actor. See, pussy ain't no factor, the factor is the funds, and if there ain't none then I'm out. He made hard from the start, trained to sniff out player haters. I'm just that nigga that know this always gonna get greater later. Niggas fighting for hoes and hoes pimp them well, and most of them busters end up dead or in a jail cell. Hood rat hoes telling these busters,
baby I love
when
you.
That buster drop out that
baby I love
when
you.
That buster mouth go down south,
damn baby I love
when
you.
That real nigga step in,
nigga, fuck.
Crumbs to bricks, what is the definition of this phrase? Blaze the spliff, my nigga, cause you will never know.
Crumbs to bricks, why these niggas wanna turn crumbs to bricks? Crumbs to bricks, crumbs to bricks, why these bitches wanna turn crumbs to bricks? Crumbs to bricks, crumbs to bricks, why these niggas wanna turn crumbs to bricks? Crumbs to bricks, crumbs to bricks, why these bitches wanna turn crumbs to bricks?
And don't know how to solve them. What's a good solution for this bust ass pollution? Confusion is evident when dealing with the Izzy, the Grizzly, fresher than Colgate, but more scandalous than Watergate. Hoes better recognize, niggas need to wise up. Crumbs on the table, got us niggas living fucked up. Hoes got their hands out, niggas got their hands out. Jealous motherfuckers snitching, keeping a nigga's ass out. Jacking ain't the way for me, slanging ain't the way for me. Crumbs to bricks defined by MJ fucking G.
Crumbs to bricks, crumbs to bricks, player haters wanna turn crumbs.
Nothing but motherfucking poke shit, make me go get my killer big six shooter. Watch me move up, bust it through the wall and break it. Look how I pumped him, look how we dumped him, he was slipping, so he was victim. Another pistol gripping nigga, look how the trigger released a hammer to the pin. Another sucker gone in the wind over what? I still wonder what took him under, even though I was the executioner. What was the use in the way he approached me? With no respect, that for the only result would be put you at next time, you're feeling your nuts. Turn around, tuck him in your ass. Think about your home turf and run fast. I realize that this shit is getting niggas hit. Niggas froze and making niggas whoop hoes. It ain't no room for you motherfucking brick stackers. Fuck you, nothing to do, ass crumb snatchers. The definition of the topic, a nigga with a pebble in his hand but a boulder in his back pocket. Come into you with something small, something real petty, some shit that eventually started to get heavy. The only reason for the shit, as far as I can see, you ain't got shit to do, so you wanna fuck with me about a bitch I'm fucking that you used to fuck with. Oh, is it true you wanna kick shit with the clique? Cause the company you keep is just like you, small-minded busts who ain't got shit to do. So keep your eyes wide open for them hoes and them tricks. So I can turn crumbs into bricks.
MJ motherfucking G in the house, letting y'all know exactly what we mean by turning a crumb into a brick. Really, the way we said it, it should have been self-explanatory. But let me break it down for you. It's just as simple as taking small shit like sand and dust, trying to build a house with that shit. But what y'all need to do, y'all need to cease with that shit, cease with that hot sauce, and get with this ketchup. Cause this shit is thick like 57, and we in this motherfucker for the 9-4. It's Wav out. Peace, baby.
In the studio, drinking on the yak, smoking Fat Mac Indo, 5-0 drop top, watermelon flip flop, put her to the floor and watch how fast that ass drop. Oh my God, the sun is out, I feel like riding Jimmy
up at Pressure World.
All right, nigga,
peace, nigga.
Pull up at Pressure World, blowing on a fat one. I'm cool with everyone, but still pack a fat gun. I gotta meet my nigga MJG, you know. He said he got the hook up with a couple of West Memphis hoes.
Two hoes, taking off their clothes. Giving up their mouth to the pimps in the house. Got $17 in my tank, and I think that the hoes wanna go and have drinks. But we ain't, cause we can't waste time on a high cap. Shit like riding with the bitch all in my lap. I got them shit planned for the 9-4. How the fuck you figure I ain't coming through the front door? Roll me a slip, put the tip up to my mouth. Buy that bitch up, cause it's players night out.
The nigga with the herbs. I gotta smoke a spliff so I can calm my nerves. Full of yak, but a nigga ain't drunk yet. Waiting on a beat from this hoe Jasmine. She's a star, so I gotta get her. Put the Mac down tight so I know I'm gonna hit her. Split her, then get up and leave the hoe bitter. Cause a player like myself does not want to get with her. It's still kinda early and I'm losing my buzz. Stop by the crib and smoke a spliff in the hot tub. MJG is in the den getting chewed on. That nigga must be drunk, he still got his shoes on. I got a broad in the kitchen cooking steaks. I'm putting on my clothes and I'm about to hit the highway. I gotta get out this motherfucking house so I can splurge on this player's night out.
Bud hit the Chevy as I flip to the mall. Scoping out the bitches on the strip. Shorts glued down to the hips. Got a special kind of cup for my cognac. As I lean back, take a sip and show these hoes where my love at. Riding down the avenue, fall up in the shake jar. Stacking to the bar as I fired up another blunt. MJG, drunker than a motherfucking bitch. With 37 bitches on my dick, I got another destination. Ain't no use in chilling with these hoes. Go, bitches want bitches. And I, been the type of hustler that I am. Really don't give a goddamn. B-U-S-I-N-E-double-S, what I'm all about when I'm in the middle of a player's night out.
Just a G.
He's just a G. Yeah.
Just a player.
Nothing but a P.
Oh,
for me to smoke. Blazers, flip a hay, got no time for the stress, so don't bring it my way. I'm the god of smoke, the almighty Jeefa. Roll another strip so I can make you a believer. Choke as I smoke, as I reach for my photo. People going off, but my weed come before hoes. Mary Jane, I'm in love with this hoe. Ain't no pussy in the world that can fuck with that endo. First take a blunt, cut it down the middle. Why do I smoke blunts? Cause papers are too little. Fill it to capacity, lick them up and stick them up. So lighter, then fire it up and take a puff. Straight to a nigga's brain, that's what made me a junkie. It keeps my head bobbing to whatever sounded funky. If I was down with Nancy Reagan, I'd say no to drugs. But I'm in Orange Mound with the pimps and killer thugs. All my niggas drank yak and smoke hella weed. Well, T-Money is the only nigga drug free. But me, I'm like an energizer battery. Still smoking and smoking and smoking and smoking and smoking.
Smoke with me.
Now my daddy told me, boy, don't be swinging on your own nuts. But my nuts are the only nuts that I have to own up to. So what the fuck's a nigga to do? Wanna make more money when I make it with the crew. Now I'm like, hell yeah. Open up the door, cause it's the VR. We all coming at you once more with this ill flow. Real flow, light another joint. So me and my niggas can't get straight to the point and anoint any motherfucker who wants to be down. Let's see, it's so many niggas wanna be G's now. Freeze, frozen, closed doors on those. Wanna be pros. Knowing that they hoes horses free with the funkified fried lie laid to the side. Pass a joint and I'm tied tight shit. Split me a bun, fill it up with dank. Don't ask me, I've been smoking, what the fuck you think?
Smoke with me.
Young bitch, how to smoke, since she choked one puff. Got a fiend for a whole sack, can't hold back on the endo. And don't try to pretend, no, nigga ain't never had the tip of his butt in your nose. About to let the smoke roll, baby, I'm a 24, 7 buzz smoking poet. You should know it, cause the red in my eyes show it. King Edward of the hood, quarter pound toting, big smoking going on in the backwoods. I got the mask, Bree got the bomb, Ball got the chief and the liquor in his reach. And we each got love for the capital, W-E-E-D, as we toast to the industry. 80 proof in my hand as I stand kinda close to the wall, cause I think I'm about to fall after all this getting fucked up. Niggas still got a pound in the closet and a halfway full cup. So what's up with the worldwide bud lovers? Smoke one with the sense head bump brothers. Step right up, son, hit me with a shotgun. But buckle up, you gotta take one to give one. And that's the way it gotta be. MJG, full of that motherfucking sex tree.
Smoke with me tonight.
I picked them, punks who thought that they could catch me on the creek tip. Three slip, quickly when I unload.
it my 9-clip as I tip it slowly to my motherfucking Lexus. Nexus, trouble for a nigga down in Texas. Check this, police pull me over on the highway. Why they jack me up, I don't know. So I act and I stay honest toward the motherfucking system. Kicked them, devils out the office, then I tricked them. Suckers, crackers must have thought I was a cookie. Rookie, cop got dropped when he took it. Notion that he could fuck with me, it was a dream. A pumper, something in his head made him run up. Son up, a Klans member really got me fucked up. Plus us, black folks ain't going for they tough stuff, nigga. So what you say?
Of the mound with nappy hair and gold teeth shining under my frown, and I must pack the fat bud sack and my gat for the niggas who don't know how to act. Fuck that, gotta be a rebel in the 9-4. Hell is waiting for me, but I refuse to go. Cops try to treat me just like Rodney. Pull a nigga over, but they did not see the Uzi. What must I do? Should I blast on the 5-0? Then I'll be another black man on death row, sitting in my cell asking God for forgiveness. God will forgive me, but crackers won't forgive this. Black nigga taught to kill by the white man. Television got me wanting to live like the white man. So I take a look around my neighborhood, liquor stores and pawn shops covering every fucking block.
Yes, I'm a thug with the mind of a pimp plus the heart of a hustler. Trust her, dollar in my mama, fuck a buster. Muster, sucker get annoyed in my presence. Hell yeah, bitch, I got that thug type of essence. Plus I underestimate just how rough I can hit when I'm mixed up in all type of shit. I'm a community outcast and I'm causing lots of trouble. So call the fucking folks on the double, but a couple a badge wearing bitch gon' stop me. Drop D, bombs on your motherfucking ass when I pop D. Pins out the 26 grenades and spray your ass in the past when you play yourself trying to level with a giant. A chiefer, cuddly chief and hey, aka Holden Reaper. Teacher, older bitch, a newer trigger keeper. Hustle on my mind all the time, nigga, so what you say?
This funky, funky wreck. Mark ass niggas get checked when they disrespect. Pimping at his finest from the heart of Memphis, Tennessee. Bust the motherfuckers need to open their eyes and look at the world as I see it. But to me, a nigga never will comprehend through the message that I send, which is real. Niggas like me from the MOUND. We just smoke and try to meditate, avoiding those who play your hate. Real niggas have to carry gas when it's necessary. Play your haters, planning to jack me. I have to wet ya, betcha. Rappers who be talking out that tough shit, front them hoes like men and watch them fold like a punk bitch. Weak ass niggas get brave in the studio. Fucking around with me, I'm gonna put you in a grave hole. Pray no nigga wants to step to this Mac pimpin'. It's the South Click. So what you saying, bitch?
Money, 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 bitches. Oh, and bitches. Candy pain. Oh, and switch jobs. Oh, and switch jobs. Don't let down.